You are watching Kidiez World TV.
Hello and welcome to my channel, Kidiez World TV. How are you friends? I hope you all are fine. Our mud ground is sad with this beautiful dancing cow and other wild animals, big animals. You can see this beautiful, biggest animal on the planet, elephant and this African rhino bird. I would like to show you this newly added objects, animals in my mud ground. We have beautiful animals, we have cute animals. You can see this beautiful rabbit, this zebra. And let's start our video this beautiful reindeer. Reindeer is a beautiful wild animal. Have a bunch of horns just above his head. Wow, it's clean now. Reindeer, enjoy the video. The next we have a rabbit. Rabbit is a beautiful, small, cute animal, very cute. Rabbit comes in the farm animal category. Let's wash him. In now. There we go. Rabbit. And the next we have a camel. The big animal, the big boy, the camel. Comes in a big animal category. Found in deserts. That's a desert ship. Camel. Enjoy the video. Here we go. Next we have is a bull. Bull is a wild animal, wild beast with a quite aggressive attitude. It's dirty now, let's wash him. Here we go. Next we have a zebra, the beautiful wild animal zebra. Just look at him, look at the color of this beautiful camera. Look at the color of this beautiful zebra. Here we go. Enjoy the video. Here comes now Rooster. Rooster the chicken, the beautiful farm animal. Wow, yummy. My mouth is full of water now, but I'm not interested right now in the chicken. Rooster. Here we go. We have a sheep. Sheep is a beautiful farm animal. Very beautiful and cute animal. Sheep. Let's wash him. Here we go. Sheep. Enjoy the video. next we have is a koala. Koala is a beautiful small wild animal. Very adorable and very, very beautiful wild animal koala is. Let's watch him. Koala. Next we have is a giraffe, the big boy, the tall boy, giraffe, the tallest animal on the planet. Let's watch him. Here we go, giraffe. A donkey. Donkey is a beautiful farm animal. Let's watch him. There we go. Donkey. Next we have a goose. Goose is basically like a duck, but it's not a duck. A little difference between duck and goose. But this is adorable, beautiful farm animal. Goose. There we go. And enjoy the video. Check out the next one. We have a duck. You just remember the duck, and duck is here. Duck says hi to you. I'm duck. I'm cute. I'm farm animal. Make me wash. I'm very dirty. Okay. Here we go. Our duck is washed. And she is happy now. Same hi. Here we go. The next we have is a horse. Horse is a beautiful and very intelligent animal. It's a farm animal. It's a beautiful wild animal as well. Let's watch him. Here we go. Let's check out the next one, and we have a crab. What crab is doing in this wild animal? I don't know. But he must come here somewhere. So let's wash him. Let's make him clean. And we are gonna show you a very interesting video of crab. Enjoy the video. Here we go. Crab. A ring-tailed lemur, small animal with a very big tail. That's why his name is ring-tailed lemur. Let's watch him. There we go. Ring-tailed lemur. Watch the video, and meanwhile we are going with our next animal. Our next animal is hippopotamus. The big boy, the big and heavy one, loves water. Let's wash him. Like water, so we will gonna put him in the water again. Hippopotamus. Enjoy the video. Let's check out the next one is African Rhinoceros. This rhinoceros is very big, the biggest animal collection. Let's wash him. Look at how they create this beautiful tail. Wow, look like a real one. Let's wash it. There we go. Rhinoceros. Next we have is, we have elephant. Elephants are the biggest animal right now on the planet. Very heavy, very big. Just look at him. Let's wash him. Go elephant.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out.
And in last, we have the most interesting animal. Cow, the beautiful cow. Let's wash him. And watch the beautiful and interesting and funny video of this cow. So this is it from today's video. I hope you like the video. Please subscribe the channel and thanks for watching the video. Thank you friend. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.